A young Bulgarian in his mid-20s flees to Canada with $5 and a pocket full of dreams, and without knowing the language or having a trade, becomes one of the nation's leading real estate developers and philanthropists. This inspirational true story is in fact the life of Ignat Iggy Kanef, the CEO and chairman of the Peel-based Kanef Group of Companies, whose real estate holdings include homes, high-rise apartment buildings, retail plazas, and office complexes, plus six golf course properties. Not bad for 65 years of hard work and a strong commitment to his community. Iggy's first job was as a laborer for the Ship Corporation, one of the other highly respected names in the building industry in Mississauga. He noticed how fast houses were selling and thought, this is the business to be in. Saving every dime from his day job and with the help of a loan from a friend, he was able to purchase one building lot. After 11 months in Canada, he built and moved into his own little house. It was small, 720 square feet, but it was mine, he says. Iggy sold his first house and used that money to build a second one, and this is how he sowed the seeds of his empire, one house at a time. 3 years after arriving in Canada, Iggy Kanef quit his job and founded his own construction company. He discovered a love for golf, but when Iggy applied to join a prestigious local club, he was turned down. They didn't accept guys like me from Bulgaria, he says. So he built his own golf course on a beautiful property with a river running right through it. Today, Kanef Golf owns six properties, Lionhead Golf and Country Club and the Streetsville Glen Golf Course in Brampton and others in Milton, Niagara-on-the-Lake, Carlisle, and Flamborough. A proud family man, he revels in the accomplishments of his wife and two daughters. Dee Dee is president of the Kanef Group of Companies. Anna Maria is vice president in charge of the commercial division, while Christina, a lawyer, serves as general counsel. They are all involved in community work with hospitals, charities, and the church. They helped build St. Dimitar Bulgarian Eastern Orthodox Church. In 1986, the family established the Ignat Kanef Charitable Foundation, which contributes to organizations helping emotionally challenged children, academic institutions, and medical facilities and hospitals. Iggy Kanef lives by the mantra, "People help me, and it's important for me to give back." He has been an anchor supporter of Community Living Mississauga, the Credit Valley, now Trillium Hospital Foundation, U of T in Mississauga, and Osgoode Hall Law School at York University. At the University of Toronto Arundale campus, he helped build a student center. Today, the Kanef Center and the Kanef Student Center both carry his name. Iggy received an honorary Doctorate of Law degree from both U of T and York University. An entire wall in Iggy's corner office is covered with awards, Citizen of the Year in both Mississauga and Brampton, and personally autographed photos of Prime Ministers Trudeau, Cretchen, and Mulroney, Premiers Davis and Wynne, Bonnie Crombie, and of course, his good friend, former Mayor Hazel McCallion, among others. He has also received Bulgaria's highest civilian honor, and in 2011 was awarded Ontario's most prestigious official tribute, the Order of Ontario. Ignat Kanef has contributed immensely to the betterment of Mississauga and beyond, and is truly deserving to be inducted into Legends Row.